All right, well, we have been shivering our butts off camping at the base of Pikes Peak all week, waiting on the weather to clear, and today, finally, we got a beautiful day. It's in the 50s. The sky is clear. We can see the peak off in the distance. Let me see if I can give you just a little. So today is the day. We're going up the mountain, right, guys?
Yeah.
Yeah? And we're going to see what it feels like to be at 15,000 feet. Legit state sign. So you're telling me that due to sightings of Bigfoot, the state of Colorado decided they should put up an official sign that says this is a Bigfoot crossing area. Is that for real? I think maybe that's one step towards scientific evidence. So after the sign that we saw on the way up here, we thought we'd stop at this rest stop slash gift center shop welcome thing and see if we could. Oh my gosh, Reed, look over there, look. Just kidding, that's as much Bigfoot as you're gonna see up here. All right, here we are at the top of the world. We are approximately 14,000 and something feet up. We're going to come over here to the ledge so you guys can see. Cooper, what in the world is your reaction to being this high?
Well, it's just so amazing. I don't really have a reaction.
You don't have a reaction? It's so amazing. Reed, what's your reaction to being this high?
Well, I just want to close my eyes and act like I'm dreaming.
You act like you're dreaming? We are technically in the stratosphere, right?
No.
The tetrasphere? What? Troposphere. We're still in the troposphere, but we are way up here at the top. You can't really get a good view. This just doesn't do it. It doesn't work. Justice. No justice is being done.
You feel like you're slipping.
To this view, so. Oh, what we got? Oh, he's gonna make a snow angel. Oh, Reed is a snow angel on top of the mountain. Maxwell, where are we? Is whipping and the nose is changing colors. I don't know if you can see behind me, but that is in the far distance all those what look like all those little dips and hips and hills and mountains. It's the Rocky Mountain Range. So we're like looking out all the way across here at the Rocky Mountains. It's absolutely crazy and the wind is stinging. What's the highest elevation you've ever peed at?
Well,
right here.
Right now, it's going to be, from this point forward, it's going to be 14,000 feet above sea level. Get in there. Do your thing, kids. So I don't think we've ever been quite so happy to be inside the car than we are now. The winds were chilling. We got down to, we're in the 30s, but it feels much colder. The wind chill has got to be way down there.
Night 27.
way up here at the top of the mountain. So here we are signing off from the top of Pikes Peak, Young Family Adventure 2K18. Doesn't get any better than this.
Bye. Concentrating, babe?
Hmm?
Concentrating?
Oh, yeah. Keeping you all safe.